In this video, I'll cover how to display roof intersection points to assist in joining manually drawn roof planes. In this remodel example, the front garage and the rear deck are new additions with manual roof planes that have already been partially created. Let's look at how to join them into the existing roof. Let's begin the process on the front garage. You can see the existing condition where the garage roof is partially drawn. In the field, you might typically take a chalk string and run it between the two roof planes and identify where the ridge will run into the existing roof plane. Chief Architect can project roof intersection points. The way you do that is go into your preferences tools. On the architectural panel, in the roofs category, is the option to automatically place the roof intersection points. I'm going to click on the large roof plane. Then I'm going to click on the side of the leftmost roof plane. You can see the projection intersection point. Then I'm going to click one more time on the larger roof plane. This is going to do the projection of the fascia point. Now I can click on the roof plane, click and drag it up to the first point, and then take the midpoint and snap it on to the new intersection point. Let's repeat the process one more time for the rightmost garage roof plane. I'll click on the large roof plane, click on the intersection point. It's the same projected intersection point up here. Then I'll click on the side of the roof plane. You see the projected intersection point for the fascia. Pull it up, snap it, pull this one up, snap it into place. And now we've joined this overbuilt roof plane for the front of the garage. Let's rotate around in the back and take a look at the new addition for the deck. In this shed style roof, we want this intersection to come up and join into the larger roof plane. Click on the larger roof plane and then come over and click on the side. You can see the intersection point. I'll click on the edge, pull it up, and it exactly joins at those two intersections. These projected points are temporary CAD points. You can remove them by coming up into your CAD point tools and delete the temporary points. It will clear all of them. You can go back into your preferences if you're finished and turn the setting off for your automatically generated intersection points.